Hi, my name is Ben Nisbet, and we've got in front of you here the finals of the September Open at the Westchester Table Tennis Center. I was not present at this, and we'll provide a little bit of commentary up front and then let the match roll. In the far court, Ojo Onaolapo, and he is playing against and competing against here in the finals, Jishan Liang in the near court. This is a lefty-lefty matchup, as you can see, and unfortunately we don't have our scoreboard. And the keys here for Ojo, actually both players have been playing in the Major League Table Tennis and are relatively sharp, so we should see a pretty good match here. The keys for success here for Ojo is to get his forehand spin in. He's got a nice touch game, and he's going to need to move the ball around, change the pace, and look for openings. For Jishan Liang, it's pretty straightforward. Serve, third ball attack, look to get his forehand in. If this match is close, both players have really good serve return. And if this matchup ends up being relatively close, it'll really more than likely come down to who can return the serve a little bit better than the other. So enjoy the match. Thanks for watching. We'll see what happens.
Thank you.